All right, we've got a few people asking about software for designing wiring schematics. So I'll talk about that. We've got particularly Nicolo, I think it is. I'm not even going to try and pronounce our next name, I'm sorry. And Arta is asked about these software packages. So first of all, important to understand that at the club level, not essential to use a professional wiring schematic design software package. These sort of packages can end up being really expensive, so definitely not something that you absolutely need. And at club level, you can do an absolutely perfect job of documenting your harness construction, and this is actually shown by Zach in our club level harness construction course, using the likes of Excel and some neatly hand-drawn documents on where everything's going to run. If you do want to step up and you want to get a little bit flasher, the two options that are available. The slightly cheaper option is to use a product called Microsoft Visio. That's pretty common even at some of the professional level harness constructors still using Visio. Problem with Visio is that unless you're lucky enough to find someone who's prepared to share, you are going to have to draw out all of the connectors that you are using if you want to do the best job possible of using Visio. At the top level, there is software such as Harnware from TE Connectivity. And this is what the upper level of motorsport harness fabricators, constructors will be using, but probably prohibitively expensive for just about anyone at the club level or just someone planning on doing maybe one or two harnesses themselves.
That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy that likes to expand his knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about tidally bundling a section of wiring harness, correctly splicing a single wire out to multiple wires that might need to head to the various sensors in your engine bay, and the materials and tools suitable for use in a motorsport environment. You'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.